Alright guys,
so I'm just splitting some wood. Just trying to get some exercise in. That's really all it is. I cut the pieces kind of short because my fireplace is really small. So that's what I'm doing. Cutting them short and splitting them. I've already been splitting a little bit. Cutting up on the stump a little bit. Just cleaning up. And I'm using a small, this is actually a, I don't think I'm messing the handle up. This is actually an axe made for a kid, small guy. I got it because I had a female friend that was staying here, my brother's axe. She wanted to split some wood, so I bought it so it'd be easy for her to handle. And she never used it. Now I am. Trying not to cut my thumbs off. I just got off of work, so I'm sewing my work clothes, trying to break a sweat. Expert by any means. Again, just trying to get some exercise in. So plan on cutting a bunch of little trees like this down, splitting them up over the next few weeks here. I keep hitting that handle. It's not good for the axe. The handle's slightly wider than the head, so that's kind of a bad thing, you know. Makes it a little difficult to hit this wood just right. Getting a little dim, so we'll be here for much longer. some of this wood is old and dry and does not want to split with this little axe. There's no weight behind it, so it's almost like a having a hatchet. There's no weight behind it. A little sweat going. Look at it. Back's hurting a little bit. Feeling the burn. I think this is oak and I think it might be birch or something in it. Not sure. It's got like a red. It oxidizes red when you cut it. Got a smooth bark on it. Burns real well though. Nice and clean. But once you pop it, it's solid white inside. Splits real easy. Last two pieces I'm going to do tonight. These other ones are kind of slender. It's getting dim. I don't know if you can see that on the camera or not. I don't know how that does in the nighttime recording, but that's it. Alright guys, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. Peace.